Hi children, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Now look at this worksheet number 3. Chapter name, family concept, family history. Key concepts, family history, surname, learning outcomes are here. What you learn after going through this worksheet and conceptual understanding. See, we have learnt in the previous video what is surname, how it comes, and here you have two questions you have to answer. What is your surname? How did it come? Rama's surname was Chilkuru, and it came because her ancestors belonged to that village called Chilkuru. That's why their family got surname Chilkuru. How did your family got this your surname? Find out by asking your parents. Which family member was with you at the time of admission? See, when at the time of Rama's admission, her father was with her. So, which family member was with you at the time of admission into Red Cross School? Your father, was it your father or was it your mother? You have to write here, your mother. If your father was there, write father. If your mother was there, write mother. And if your relative was there, write your relative name. And see here, fill in the table given below with the names of surnames of your friends. The name of the friend, surname Rama, surname Chilkuru. And Nakshatra, Kakadagalla. And here, like that, you have to write your friends' names. Okay? Self-assessment 3. Find out the correct statement, put a tick mark against it. You would take the sweets offered by strangers. If new person give you sweet, do you take? If you take, right or wrong? If you don't take, put a wrong. You would go with strangers. Do you go with strangers? No. So put a wrong. You would inform your elders if anyone teases you, if anyone troubles you, if anyone annoys you. Do you inform your elders? Elders means your parents or brothers or sisters. Then if you inform, yes, put a tick mark. What questions would you ask your elders to know about your ancestors, family history and surname? 1, 2, 3, 4. Write a few questions asking your elders to know about your ancestors. Write first question. Dear father, who were our ancestors? Number 2. Dear father, what is our family history? Number 3. Third question. Dear father, and what is our family surname? Fourth question. Dear father, how did we get that surname? That's it. Okay, fill in the table with one of the good qualities of your family members. You like relation, good mother, like that we did in textbook. No mother, very she was very loving. Father, caring. A mother, courageous. Father, caring. Grandfather, affectionate. Parental uncle, father's younger brother, loving, etc. You can write. And this is it. That's it. Done. Bye.